big enough to be cool.
There's a little guy in the oven.
What up, my lovely females? This is your boy Costa, your host for the evening. Behind me is Thomas Cubb's house. Today is Thomas Cubb's birthday, and this is Project X. Yo.
And this is Project X, yo.
What up, my lovely females?
What up, my lovely females?
What up, my lovely... What up, my lovely females? This is your boy Oliver.
Break it down, yo.
Behind me is my bathroom wall. This is Project X Dose, yo.
Oliver!
Yo!
I like that vest.
It's the vest from the movie.
What's going on?
Just checking in about that conversation we had about Project X 2. Finding me money to make the movie myself.
I remember this now. Dude, getting the whole gang back together, I'm fucking on it. I love it.
Meet me outside. I gotta talk to you. And bring me one of them Shogun cut rolls.
You just want to Venmo me $10. We're all good.
Yo, I got something huge for you. Get your shit. I'm getting you the fuck out.
Okay, yeah. If you want to text it to me, that'd be perfect.
Dex, you used to be the YouTube legend. That's why they cast you in Project X. Now you're working here. You want to be picking up chopsticks the rest of your life?
No.
Get your shit. Let's go. Meet me in my car.
Good to have you back, Dex.
Yeah. So where are we going?
There she is. Got some intel that Thomas Mann is shooting some 1920s indie garbage movie here on the Warner Brothers lot. Operation Find Thomas Mann. How you doing?
Have you seen Project X?
No.
Never?
No.
While we're at it, going to Todd Phillips' office, get my fucking chalice back. We're gonna steal that shit if we have to.
There is Todd Phillips' spot. Fuck it. I'm taking Todd's spot. Motherfucker owes me.
Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Where's Todd Phillips?
He's not here right now. Who are you?
Come on. You don't know who I am?
Sorry.
Break it down, yo.
When's he gonna be back here?
I'm not sure.
This is his office?
Just gonna take a little look around for my chalice.
You know where they're shooting the 1920s massacre? You guys know where they're shooting the 1920s massacre?
No idea.
I don't know where it's starting.
We're gonna find this motherfucker. You guys seen Project X? You're welcome.
Dex, that's him. He's chilling. Stay back.
Thomas,
Oliver?
Oh, shit, dude. So good to see you. I got something fucking big for you. Project X 2. Let's fucking do this.
Yo, Joey, what's going on?
Hey, what's up, man?
Yo, I need to get my chalice. Your assistant, she said you can't just
come in here. She told me you were just asking for Todd. I don't think he's gonna remember who you are, man.
Come on, Joey, don't fuck around with me. This fucking guy. Come on.
The chalice, that's not even yours, bro. That was a prop in a movie.
Joey, you gotta lighten up a little bit here. I mean, who you think you're talking to?
Don't come by here anymore, all right, man? I don't know where your chalice is. I know you got your little Project X thing, but that was years ago, bro.
All right, you know what? I think you crossed the line here, and, go fuck yourself.
Yeah, I gotta go, man.
Motherfucker, you think he's... Yo, Mytel! What's cracking, bro? Just mess.
messing around, man. It's Oliver Cooper again, just calling you. Anyway, give me a call back when you get a chance.
Yo, so that's where Miles works out. Yo, is Miles Teller working out this morning?
You can't go in there. Can you leave?
Yo, Mytel, you really gotta call me back. This shit is life or death. Don't make me come to your fucking house, bro. I'm fucking kidding. I'm not gonna... It's not like I just come to your house or some shit. It's not like I even know where you live or anything.
According to Celebrity Tours, Miles lives here.
Is Miles Teller home?
No, who is this?
So Miles Teller does live here.
No, he does not. Please leave the property.
You know what? Go fuck yourself.
Really?
Oh,
wait
shit.
Right there, motherfucker.
Oliver, what's happening?
Hey, listen, did you get that intel I was asking for about Miles Teller's whereabouts? I'm kind of desperate here.
You know what? I did hear he's doing a podcast down at Baby Blues and Bennett, if you want to swing by.
Today?
Yeah. 12:30.
Oh my god, Katina, you are the best! Yo, so we're gonna go to Baby Blues, get that bitch ass Miles Teller, and Project X Dose is a motherfucking go.
To the break of dawn, yo!
Ow! Baby Blues right now doing a podcast. Maybe that's his car, I don't know. Act like it's a casual run-in. Like, dude, do you like Baby Blues? I like Baby Blues. Yo, Mytel! Let's crack this up! What's going on? I've been trying to get a hold of you! Down a bit. Tell you I'm making Project X by myself. No, seriously, get the whole gang back together. You, me, Thomas, and I'm playing myself. We already started filming. It's gonna be huge. We get to make big bucks this time. Project X, masterpiece. Where is Project X? Project X, legend. I want to suck your dick. I need a girlfriend.
Everybody wants this fucking movie. I'm not fucking around anymore. Get the money or not, I really don't want to have to call my
mom. I'm so...
Gotta get Thomas' man any way I can.
Gotta get him on board. Ain't no Project X without Thomas' man.
And I know there's only one way to do it.
Thomas! No, Thomas! It's me!
What are you doing?
Desperate times.
Sorry,
desperate
I forgot to tell you the other day. Miles Teller is in. Yeah, he said we could throw the party at his house. And he said it's totally cool. We can fuck that shit up.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I swear to God.
You got his house?
I got his house. Check this out. This time, it's a real fucking party, bro. This is no movie bullshit. Real chicks, real drugs.
Real Miles Teller?
Real Miles Teller. You in?
Okay.
Fuck yeah! Thomas Mann is in! Project X2!
No JB, right?
No JB. I swear to God, I don't even know where he is.
Psychiatric Residential Treatment Center of Los Angeles.
Hi, this is Dr. Cooper calling about a patient of mine.
Mm-hmm. Patient number?
Number MR73711.
Transfer you.
Hello?
Hi, is this Jonathan?
Who is this?
No, JB, it's Oliver.
I don't think I know him.
Oliver Cooper, you fat, crazy fuck.
Oh, man.
Pack your shit. I'm breaking you out of there tonight.
Really? Hell yeah.
Next. Yeah, man.
But no permission?
No permission.
Oh, shit.
Everything that's shining always gonna be gold, hey.